Yeah.
Purple butterfly.
Songy Records.
Oh, oh, yeah.
Que descanse en paz.
You're a purple butterfly.
It was destined to be, but I couldn't believe it. Your diagnosis became my biggest weakness. It started with a little cough, just a little wheezing. Took you to the ER for a little treatment. All the doctors going in circles, felt like a circus. We told them you just had a baby and she's perfect. There's no reason for you to be feeling so sick. This was the world playing a sick-ass trick. It wasn't over from then, you're getting transferred. You were scared, you called your sister, I remember. Your mom just knew it, she could feel it in her heart. Felt like a movie, shit was silly from the start. Your face was yellow, but we figured you were scared. Your piece of shit ass baby father, I don't think he cared. He was your first, he knew how loyal you was. He knew that all he had to do was just keep earning your trust. And he was. We waited while they said they'd run all the tests. But all that shit they said, it didn't make sense. You were too young, they talking about stage 3. At this point I looked at you, you couldn't breathe. Your mama's crying, I mean what else could she do? The room's still quiet while they finished the news. We held our breath, I swear that we couldn't move. Starting the chemo was just all they could do.
We won't cry when it's time. We all fly, but you're a purple butterfly. You're a purple butterfly.
So now of course you're getting tired and you're walking slow. They think you're being hella lazy, no one really knows. Your face is strong, but you know nothing is simple. You still keep smiling, showing off for your dimples. Your baby father never really a help. He was only ever thinking about himself. He couldn't fool us from the start, was a bum. He just made you sicker, using up all your drugs. You're getting tired, we could already tell. Your baby girl, getting big as hell. You're just a fighter fighting and hanging on. But we all felt and knew that it wouldn't be long. Your baby father said he'd take care of the rest. Left you alone and said it was for the best. Your mental state was drained dealing with this. And finally you figured out he ain't shit.
We won't cry.
That was it, you took your final breath.
When it's time.
That's all you needed, baby girl, now you can rest.
We all fly.
Your mama says they gon' take care of this.
But you're a purple butterfly.
A purple butterfly.